Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to delete your Instagram account permanently. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to the home page of Instagram, and to the rightmost bottom you'll be having your profile icon. Click that, and now at the top right you'll be having three lines icon. Just select that, and you'll be having the account center option. Click that, and here at the bottom under account settings you'll be having personal details. Just click that, and here you'll be getting your personal details and stuff. And here also at the bottom you'll be having account ownership and control. Click this and click on deactivation or deletion, and select the account that you want to delete. And here you'll be given two options. One is deactivate account and delete account. The difference is simple. Deactivating your account is temporary and deleting is permanent. In this video, my focus is on deletion, so I will just click on this checkbox and click on continue. And here you need to specify the reason. You can just check any of these reasons and click on continue. And now you need to enter your Instagram password. So after entering the password, just click on continue. Yeah, just click on delete account. So you'll be automatically logged out of your account. Just click on continue, and that's it. You'll be taken to the login page of your app. So I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in AI tools and programming. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.